now we will do some Valentine's hair, because these kitty ears are super cute, but I'm not going to wear them on my date. So my hair has obviously already been curled. This was from yesterday, and then I just slept on it. I didn't wrap it or roll it or anything. So we're going to brush it, and we're going to add some more curls. Where we need to. I think it's going to be like this section right here. So I have my, I think it's just a half inch barrel curling iron. I've got my Kenra Hot Spray number 20. That is my favorite. And we are gonna go for it. I'm just gonna section this little piece off that I wanna curl. I want some more waves right here. The back actually might be fine for what I'm doing. So we will start here. Put this a little bit better. Spray our hot spray. If I didn't have any product in my hair already, like from yesterday, then I would spray each individual section piece, like before I curl it. But as it is, there's enough product in there to hold the curl, so I'm not being too liberal with the hot spray. Just enough, just a little bit to protect my hair, not necessarily to hold any kind of a curl. So I'm just gonna take some little sections and curl them. I'm curling down, this going down this way. And I'm not even gonna pin curl them, I don't think. I'm just gonna kinda let them be. I think they're gonna be curly enough without doing that. You want to make sure you curl them all the same so that it will form into waves afterwards. And I start my curl in the middle of the piece and then wrap it to the end. You can probably tell I'm not being super precise, but I'm just gonna try to get some of these. Pieces nice and curled. Please me with your wordplay. You cunning linguist, you take poetic license. Show me all your quill can do. No syntax will be levied. All or nothing's whispered sweet. Okay, got those curls in. Now we are going to brush them. I'm using my Spornet Little Wonder back combing brush. Lots of red hairs in it, sorry. So now we've got some more curl, excuse me, in this area. We've got some more wave action, so that is what we wanted. Okay, so now it's time to do some teasing. So I'm using just a little teasing comb, tail comb. And we're gonna just tease this section, little sections. Tease it right at the base, about midway up. And as you're going, you want to kind of meld the sections together as we go. My big sexy hair spray and play. Just give it a little spritz. And then we are going to start. Make my mirror a little bit better. Smoothing that back combing a little. We're not combing it out. We are just smoothing the outside of it. Duckbill clips. Clip it. So anywhere we want. Right here we're clipping for volume, to hold the volume while we style. And then around the back we're gonna clip it so that it makes a wave. A wave or a dent. Anywhere you want one of those, that's where we're gonna put our clips. Still just forming the hair, and then I'm going to put in the clip to hold it where I want that wave to be. And we're going to continue this around our entire head. Give us a nice little indent. I think we will put a little bit of teasing in this side as well. So that it holds a little bit of height in there. Okay, so I'm going to turn around so that you can hopefully see what I'm talking about here. So now that we've got that where we want it, we're going to use a little bit more teasing. Gives us a nice little nest, if you will, to hold the shape. Please me with your
You're just my typeface. Comic Sans, a font of fun. The way you simile like a brightly burning sun.
I don't have a way to see the back.
Your dangling potency is my favorite.
Molded it by feel, so hopefully it looks good back there. Hopefully the back looks good. Like I said, just going by feel here, but I'll show you. That's how it's looking. We will just go ahead and cement this in place. So I do that by spray. I'm going to hairspray, and then I am going to use my blow dryer. Don't tease my blow dryer. It's really old, but I really like it still. And in fact, funny story, my husband actually bought me a brand new blow dryer, but I felt like even on low it was like too much air, and so we took it back, and now I still have this one. Okay, now that we are sufficiently glued, we will take out the clips.
Your mighty pen is stirring, and now your grammar force is purring.
We will be careful to get all the clips, because that one time I went to the store with the one still in the very back, so that's embarrassing.
You're just my typeface, Comic Sans, a font of fun. The way you simulate
like a brightly burning sun. Loose hair and I see here.
Your daily participle is my favorite part.
So we are going for 0 movement. Okay, maybe a little. Minimal movement.
Your mighty pen is stirring, and now your
okay. And see how this one kind of left an indent? If that happens, all you have to do is take your tail comb and just comb. Just give it a little comb and it will go away.
We doubled our entendres. You wrapped me in your rhyme. Your assonance so tight can pass me any time. Your irony is hard. Weaving words as well.
Flyaways, you see, just spray them down.
Okay.
So this is our finished look.
Yeah. Katy Penn is stunning. And now your grandma puss is purring.
Thanks so much for watching my Valentine's Get Ready With Me and clothes try on, and I hope you liked it. If you did, feel free to hit like and feel free to subscribe. I'm brand new at this YouTube thing, but I think I'm going to try to keep going with this, so I'd love to have you come with me.